My Prison Garden by H.P. McKnight. Read for LibriVox.org by M. Lee. In this mind's garden, thoughts shall grow, and in their freshness bud and blow. Thoughts to which love has beauty lent, and memories sweet of sentiment. Now, if I cultivate them right good, they'll furnish me with my mind's food. My enemies may my corpus hail, while onward, upward, thoughts will sail to realms above, where all is peace, and where the soul may rest with ease. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.